speak upon many bones. I prophesy. I prophesy. I prophesy. Hallelujah. Come on. There are pathways here now. There are such mama here, mama body right now. I rebuke every spirit of sickness that's trying to keep a man from taking. But baby, you belong to God. You got too unworthy to be sick. Satan, I rebuke you in the name. You loose mama body. Yeah, that miracle to shout. I command mama to be healed. Devil, take your hands off of her. She belongs to God. You ain't got no benefit in this temple. I curse you. You're my life for unclean spirit. I curse you in the name. This mama body. Get out of her body. Get out of her kin. Get out of her body. Get out of her soul. Get out of her body. You don't belong. This temple belongs to Jesus. Get up out of here and leave. You don't have no legal right. You violating right now. Get out in the name of Jesus. I command them to be healed. Set them free. I command them to be healed right now. In the name of your son, Dad, I thank you. By faith for healing, mama. I command everything to grow up. I press it by the root. I command it to fly right now. Die, sickness. Die. When it's right, baby, you will heal. You belong to God. Too much word in you. The devil trying to bind you. I'm not how I shut my mouth. Oh, God. Come on, thank God for healing. Come on, thank God for the miracle. Come on, come on. Now, I know everybody, everybody. I know everybody really dark kingdom ministry. Daddy, in the name of Yahshua, right now, that every circumstance, every stronghold that attached itself to their father, to their body, we throw it overboard. We get rid of everything that hit us. I stop with the Lord. Come out of me, like this, out of levels, and we go into the nature. Everything that hit us, I throw it overboard.
Hallelujah!
Listen, what time is it?